Federal agents swarm a local Santa Fe art gallery, taking hundreds of pieces, and the manager doesn't know why. But as Dominic Garcia reports, without it, his business will be devastated.
When he opened his art gallery on Tuesday morning, Frank Quintanar was hoping for spendthrift shoppers.
My heart fell to my feet.
Federal agents showed up instead.
And then more officers came out. There was about 15 altogether.
What did he do? Was it something illegal?
And then I thought, no, I didn't do anything. I asked several times. I said, where are you going with this? What are you going to do? You know, and of course, I never received a reply.
Frank says agents from the IRS and Treasury Department took over 200 pieces of art by the same artist, Robert Rivera. All they gave him was a notice of seizure and a notice of levy.
Wherever there's a bare spot, there was an item or a piece of art on display.
Frank says this was a slick operation. They knew what they were after, the names of the people who worked here. They even shut down the meters so they could park right in front of the store.
Very well orchestrated. It was like a timepiece.
Perfect timing for them.
It could be devastating.
Horrible for Frank. He says holiday sales account for 75% of his business.
The maidens were $800. The storyteller was $900.
Add up a couple hundred of those, and he stands to lose tens of thousands.
There is no season, as far as this gallery is concerned.
And Frank says he doesn't know where his art is right now, but he's confident he can get it back by getting the right paperwork that proves the gallery owns it. The question is how soon, and it's still unclear why all his art was taken in the first place. Doug?
Now, we spoke to the IRS, and they told us due to disclosure laws and privacy issues, there is nothing to say on this issue.